Our traditional and our religious rights. You guys have no rights doing this to us. Did you guys ever read Act 359? Did you ever read the Organic Act? Because you guys are supposed to be facilitating us in our efforts of sovereignty. You think this is facilitating us in our efforts? You think this is facilitating us in our efforts? Huh? You guys don't even know laws. How you guys can call yourself law officials?
Huh?
I'm not resisting. I'm not assisting.
You're resisting. Remember his name? So you're getting arrested for resisting arrest.
Nope. Yeah, I got footage. You guys just choking him and pushing
him. This is resisting when I'm walking. Really? This is resisting when I'm walking, I guess. I'm going to get in here because I'm resisting.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Resisting.
You're resisting. You're resisting the truth.
Thank you, brother.
You know why? Because this is the kingdom of Hawaii.
Thank you,
you guys have no right doing this to me.
Thank you.
Can you guys at least tell me that, did you guys ever see the Treaty of Annexation? Can you guys request for the Treaty of Annexation, please? Because you guys don't have one. So you guys still have no authority in our land. This is hell, bro. You guys are working for the wrong people, Canucks. Wrong people you guys are working for. You guys are working for the wrong people, but you know that.
Look at me in the eye.
All of you guys, uncle, all you guys look at me in the eye. You guys are working for the wrong people. No, don't understand, because you're still doing it.